2666 by Roberto Bolaño. The five novels which comprise this monumental work have a common leitmotif based on a historical event, the murders of the women of Juarez. An astonishing display of audacity and narrative power, it blends the structures and essences of the best in European and American narrative, putting itself forward as a new and revolutionary modality of the total novel, which combines traits both of the detective story and the epic poem.